settlement ordinance, city manager.
Mayor and council, the term MS4 has been thrown out a lot, and I'm not seeking to certainly get into all of that again, but basically, there are requirements that are placed upon the city of Ahara that have come down from the Environmental Protection Agency, the federal government, to the Environmental Protection Division within the state of Georgia. Those requirements are placed upon all urbanized areas within the state of Georgia. Big or small, that includes all jurisdictions within those areas. So you have large cities like Valdosta that are required to monitor shore water with specific requirements, and you have small cities like the city of Ahara, and some even a thousand, that are required to monitor shore water runoff and have all of these different assessments that have to take place with respect to drainage inlets and catch basins and mapping and illicit discharge that has been come up before the council with respect to how cars are washed and just a myriad of different requirements. One of the requirements is that the silt fencing that you see, that's erosion and sedimentation control around construction areas, that those requirements that are stated in the erosion and sedimentation laws be updated. And the actual erosion and sedimentation law that we have right now is current as of about 2004. There were requirements placed in 2009 that have to be included within an updated ordinance. And as part of these MS4 stormwater runoff requirements to EPD, we have to adopt new ordinance. There is a model ordinance that is included within your packets. We have not modified that ordinance to the city of Ahara. We wanted to present it to you, and I can refer questions back to the city engineer if you have any questions. But with your authorization, when we meet again in July, we will include this under public hearings for a first reading, so we can, if achieve unanimous consent, we can adopt this new erosion and sedimentation ordinance and send it to the state to satisfy this requirement. These are requirements that are already being followed by the city of Valdosta, but because Ahara now falls underneath that regulatory umbrella, we have to adopt them now too. So I'll entertain any questions you may have.
So we're going to vote to use this model as our more or less a temporary submission.
Because for various other reasons we do not have a work session, I wanted to have a chance to be able to get it in front of you first. A vote is not required tonight. We will have it on the July agenda for a first reading at that time. So this is just an information item. Any more questions?
Can you let that in the packet?
It is. It is.
Model ES, what is the sign?
Yes, that's it. Yes, sir.
Make the dot. Look at this.
Any more questions?